So much has been said about this episode of Bleach, or two episodes of Bleach, because we have 25 and 26 to get through. Of course, there has been some leaks. I know a little bit of some of the leaks, especially towards the end of 26. So we will get into that towards the very end, and we'll explain why things are the way that they are. But this is going to be very exciting. Two episodes, Ichibei versus Yhwach, the original fight, X, Y, and Z. I'm very excited. It is the last of the core. Hopefully we get a PV at the end of all this going into core three. And yeah, man, like core two is already ended. We got two more cores after this and time just feels like it's flying so fast. Of course, this is my initial live reaction, so I will mess up just like I did in the previous live reaction on some things. But of course, after a few rewatches, I'll eventually fix up those mistakes or as I'm editing. Other than that, if you like these type of videos, hit that like, subscribe, and of course, let's get into this. And we get Yoruichi's brother. I forgot his name. Yushiro? I forgot his name. Hiyori? Hiyori's in Soul Society. Where's the cat hag? Do not talk on Yoruichi's name like that. The situation changed. What was the original plan? So what if it changed? What if the dog does? Really, Hiyori? You think they're gonna die because you're not there? She looks great though. I love Hiyori. I know some people hate her, but I like her. My sister's left already. There they are! And yes, it's a dude, fellas. Don't get caught in the trap. What they got? I forgot what they bought. It was like one of the Shihoin like family tools or something like that. Heavenly weapons. Yushiro. Yeah. Okay. Cool. And here we are with Ichibei's headset dent. You say my name so lightly. That's something you shouldn't do, Ichibei. Don't blame me if you lose your voice. Okay, this is going to be original now. So I'm very excited. This is all new to me. I hope the paintbrush effects are done so well. Like, look at him run. In between, this is where I'll take you down. Man, it is feeling confident. You'll die 3 steps short of it, Ichibei. Ooh, okay. Okay. Okay, that was a nice effect. I like that. Please be gas. Please be gas. Not the hand. Oh. Get slapped. 1,000 Ray Heavenly Hand. 1,000 Ray. Roy. However you pronounce it. That you may lose your voice. There we go. That's Ichibei, that is. Think about what you did. He's like a parent. Ooh, get slapped. I felt like there was a lack of impact there, but oh well. Like that. Ooh. Healing himself? I give myself a voice. Saint Bo. Okay, Yhwach. Great camera angles here. Ooh. Shooting an arrow through yourself to bring yourself back here. So did it pierce through him? I'm pretty sure it did in the manga, right? So you've grown old, but you're still a troublemaker. Yeah, it's like a parent talking to a child. So far, so good. Anyway. Oh no, not the look. Not the look. Get the brush out. It's time to decide between yourselves. Result will be the same though. Okay, Oetsu, what you cooking? Oh, is that Panada? Yeah. So they've just rearranged that. Okay. Panada got rid of the whole tree this time instead of just like a bit. Oh, yeah. Casual heal. Nice. Let's go, Kurinji. Oh. Jiggle it all. Whatever the Quincy Flash tip's called. Okay. Uryu? With the hand to hand? He was using blue too. Kimka, let's go. On to Harshwald. Okay. Oh, what's going on here? Ah, Asken Naklivar. Of course, the poison. He is him. Believe it or not, Asken is him. A disgraceful ability, isn't it? I hate it. I always get a fatal feeling. Accurately calculate the lethal dose of a particular substance and adjust that amount at will. So, basically, poison blood, essentially. Given lethal dosages. I'm lowering the lethal dose of your blood in your body. Okay. So it's going to make him nauseated. The blood that's moving inside your body, there's more it flows inside you, the more it will bring you closer to death. Oh, so he's increased the blood pressure? Oh yeah, you can see like the veins coming out from Uetsu, so maybe it is like increased like blood and blood pressure, right? Okay, Uryu. Oh, okay. I'm so glad we're getting Uryu do something. Not the umbrella. Show yourself like a gentle spring rain. Okay. Okay, cringy. Love this. You're doing more than you did in the manga. I love this. Hey, some good cuts. Oh, damn. You got your shield slapped. Interesting. Damn, Oshawa, what happened, brother? Okay, pulling out the bow. This is great, I love this so far. Imagine having to cut yourself because you've got so much blood in you. And all I gotta do is drain enough blood until it's under the lethal dose. Your weight is about 60 kg. I can lift that. Yeah. 62. Okay, this is some next level, like, scientific specific math that I ain't even gonna bother. I'm just gonna take his word for it. Oh yeah, the blood springs. The blood springs. We love that. Synergy. Love that, man. Something the Quincy's don't have is synergy. They got no teamwork, but Squad Zero they do. Replaces lost blood with new blood. Yes, sir. And yeah, the sound effect that everyone kept telling me about. Yeah, I can hear it now. I've been reborn. Isn't that cool? Yes, sir. You probably would have had him beat, though. That's the thing, if it wasn't for Tanjiro. Okay, back to the original fight. But getting wet is where I draw the line. That's true. I feel that. Hey, Senjumaru. Oh, damn, Uryu. Senjumaru. Almost done. It's just not you, Osho. Okay. Let's go. Ichibei versus Yhwach. So far, I'm very impressed. The name of your arm has now been sliced into two. Oh, yeah. Oh, yo, look at that face, man. It's R now. It's just R. This gem has been halved. Its ability. Yeah, your arm can now only do half of what it used to. That is such a broken ability. There, split in two. That's really making me wonder what 26 is going to be about then. Damn! Yhwach, you are out of your league, mate. Now you're just... You are... I mean, yeah, it's a shadow effect, but there was that one color page. That's still funny. Is he going to say the infamous line? Nah, not the camera angles, man. Fuck off, man. Okay, Giselle. We get it, man. Stop. Chill, man. Damn, she's looking bad, though. Shame she's a potato. I wish my hand was on her thigh like that. Man, it should be me, man. Fuck's sake. See how the voice has changed, like the demeanor. Interesting. If you guys haven't checked out my Giselle video, please go check it out. It's doing bad. So go check it out. A lot of work went into it. 1,000 years is too short of a time for you to learn your path. I mean, 1,000 years is a pretty fucking long. Oh, okay. What are we cooking? Is this Ash Island? Find Ashen World. This is new. Right, this is new, yeah? Right, yeah. Okay, what does it do? It's a big donut. So he revives? I mean, I don't think Uryu was dead. Okay, it is Ashwell. Okay. Oh. Oh, the chimes are going off. Oh, you're so done. This is bad. Run. Now, don't tell why'd you save Giselle for? What'd you save, Giselle? There was actually no need. Was that Robert? Yeah, they cut that entire like dialogue out. The power carved into their souls has been taken out. Okay, Candice and Meninas. They got diff too. Yeah, there's some great camera shots. Okay. What the hell were we to? You were just fodder. You were pawns. Comrades, okay. Settle down. Baz B. They're doing this very well. Bambi didn't get hit, though, with the Ashwellen. Well, you didn't get hit, Lato, so you're fine, right? Okay, Big Man's got all of his powers back, I guess. God, that does look majestic as fuck, I ain't gonna lie. And this music? Kind of mad. Open Eye has wings! I think that's new, right? Yeah, I think we... Oh, okay. We see Lile's wings, but we saw it like later on when he transformed, so that's nice to see too. Collecting the lives and powers of unnecessary quinces and distribute them to those who need it. A redistribution of power. Damn. Sold that just weren't surviving that. It's really cool to see the wings of all the other royal guards that we never saw before. Royal guards. We will be purged now, Squad Zero. Okay, settle down, Hushwald. Settle down. And that's it? Ain't no way. Post credits? Yes, there is. Okay, cool. Is this Mimi Haragi? Wouldn't you agree? Uketake? Let's go! Uketake! Whether it's destroyed or damaged, we'll just rebuild it, won't we? You'd say that. Come on, Uketake, let's go. Since you allowed... Yeah, that's it. Oh, there's the shot from the pre-animated trailer. The kamikaze was successful. Let's go. Sheesh. What is he cooking? Yeah, man's about to go through it. I know anime only, so I'm gonna like be hyped to see him do something. So, fingers crossed. Oh, man. Senjumaru. End credits, okay. Cool. Nice. Rightio, in regards to that episode, before we get into, you know, a time skip and you get to see me react to 26 very shortly after this, I will say, after seeing everybody doom post online, Twitter, as per usual, from leaks from episodes I haven't seen yet, I will say, here's the thing, you've got two scenarios, right? When it came to the manga, Squad Zero got bodied. Right, and Uetsu was the only one that kind of like, you know, lasted or stood a chance and did something. So people complained that Squad Zero looked pretty weak in comparison for the hype that they got throughout the series, right? People spoke of Squad Zero as like really highly. And, you know, the justification for it on my end especially was like, oh, well, you want to try and make, you know, the enemies of Yhwach and his elite guard to look really strong. So what not better than to showcase it with Squad Zero. In this case, what we've got here is pretty much the same, you know, the same kind of scenario, right? Especially with, like, you know, the Royal Guard, except we had the original fights with Hushworld and Uryu, and people were kind of saying, oh, well, Hushworld and Uryu, you know, they're jobbers or they're frauds. But let's be honest, we've known Uryu for, like, so long, right? You really think Uryu, even with a power he only recently just got and doesn't probably fully understand, like, he hasn't had time to train with these abilities that he's been bestowed with. Do you really think Uryu is taking on Squad Zero? No. Like, this is Squad Zero, thousands of years of training, got great team building, great synergy. Uryu's just not doing it, right? He doesn't even know his opponent like that. So he can't, like, Uryu's quite calculative, right? And there's also the question as well, and again, like, not to spoil anime onlys, but you also have to question, because we don't actually know. There's no way you'll believe me or not, but, like, there's no actual way to know if Uryu's even being, like, serious with how he's fighting, right? Because he could be with Yhwach or he could not be. We don't know Uryu's motivation towards all this, so you could argue whether he's being serious or not. In regards to Hushworld, that's another question. And something that, you know, he never actually used his balance ability. Then again, he had the shield, so maybe he did. So the question is how did Tanjiro kind of deflect that? But regardless of what, with all the new added scenes and extra footage, and again, we have 26 to go into, so this could be completely, like, debunked with whatever I'm saying right now. But the fact of Tanjiro actually having his screen time, something he didn't get in the manga, and him do something, and then the synergy with Uetsu, it was beautiful. Senjumaru actually getting so much more as well, because I looked at the manga before watching this episode. Senjumaru, she gets shot in the head, the umbrella veil thing comes out, and then we just don't see her again. And then in the light novels, it was told to us that she died, or they all died, and then, you know, Monk Man had to, like, revive them. So it's a bit weird, because she got, like, off-screen, then we didn't even see how she got off-screen. So this is so much better, is basically what I'm saying. I think people, you know, kind of having this expectation that Uryu could take on Squad Zero. No, I'm sorry. No, stop. I mean, there's, no. Jugrim as well? I don't know. Squad Zero, man. They're Squad Zero for a reason. They were chosen by the Soul King for a reason. Do not sleep on Squad Zero, and I'm so glad Kubo redeemed them. And I want to say just the Ashwailan, beautiful. Like, that felt menacing as fuck. And of course, before we get into it, hit that like, that subscribe. Really does help out the channel. And check out the Giselle video, because fuck Giselle. Actually, just, like, genuinely, fuck Giselle. Like, Hopefully, that's the last time I ever have to see Giselle again in any way, shape, or form until Giselle gets bodied by Yhwach. But anyway, that's a bit of a spoiler. I don't care. It's Giselle. But anyway, yeah, let's get into the episode. It's not going to be the Royal Guard versus Ichibei, surely. Oh, that's a bad... These are some badass shots already. It's a different art style with the Quincy, like, flame Reishi thing. Ryo? Are we going to get to see more of him this episode? Probably not. The disappointing look from Ichibei. Let's go, my children. 26, black. Oh, like that. We're starting off like that. Okay. This is not additional power. It's power I've always possessed that I merely did not have time to use earlier. Okay. Block it. Nope. This is why it can't be blocked no matter how many walls you put up. Yeah, here we go. Now you're seeing the power of the X-axis. It will always land. There's no bullets. Uh-oh. That's bad news for Uetsu. Okay, Senjumaru came in with the save. Oh, this is new. Oh. Oh. That's interesting. That's really interesting, because he would have been done by now in the manga, so this is great. Don't underestimate the five of us, yeah. Uetsu's taken some fat damage this fight. Okay, Hikifune? Oh, they're getting grabbed. Panida. Or Paninda. Everyone has their own little platform. Oh yeah, they're like the platforms of their own little cities. Senjumaru with a poppet? Oh, okay, okay. Senjumaru fans out there, I think you might have won. Then Panida with the save. Oh no, we've moved over to Higifune. This is really cool. Like, as if we're seeing these new fighting styles. We're seeing the red hot springs again. the Asking run. Oh, he is the fastest Shinigami, supposedly. Oh, we're seeing the gift balls? Not Asking, running away. It's a good meme because of what him and... Oh, spoiler. Again, they're all putting up a good fight. This is great. Like, this is really interesting to watch because I'm like, I don't know how this is going to turn out now. Oh, yeah, and you're still calling him by his, like, half name to Yhwach. Yukido? Blue vein? Okay, yeah. An outwards blue vein. A secret Hado number 3. With the dragon. Yeah, that looked nice. I like that. You touched me. Go on, use pure muscle. Pure vein muscle. That's always how I saw it. Not only did you trespass into the royal palace, you even trespassed into the body of a Zero member, the vessel of a Soul King. God, his beard is fat, man. Damn, you all took some damage. Ichimonji! Is this Shikai or is this Bankai? It's just Shikai still. Okay. The blackness is coming. How will they do it? It looks a little CG. A little, right? You can't defeat me with that blade. It looks like a cool blade though. Oh! What's that? What's the name of that sword? That your sword has no name. Man, erase the name. Without a name, there is no power. It is a broken ability. Hey. Hey, that's a cold shot. That is a... Oh. You can't kill my heart with that small needle. Oh, no. Nah. The miracle. Not like this. Not like this draw, please. Not a mummy. Please. Ooh. I wonder if they're going to tease, like, his ability in this fight. Probably not, right? But it's still... Damn, she expelled all of her spiritual energy by the looks of it. Ask him, brother. You're also slower than me. That's not the point, though. What's this? Is that... Was that green water his, or is it Askin's? Oh, it can be fatal, see? Damn, Askin putting in work too. Come on, Oetsu, don't let him win this. Hey? Oh, yeah, because if you shoot... Then it's gonna hit you hard. That is smart. I love that. Oh, so he didn't aim for Yhwach. Yeah. Okay, I somewhat get that. It was smart from Oetsu, though. I'll give him that. Oh, he took the black! He took the black! Mad. Tamoetsu, you've taken some shots, man. Oh, we're back up? Really? Come on. This can't be it. You'll be the one to kill them. Why Senjumaru? Senjumaru stock's going up?
Oh.
Oh, so he wasn't serious before. Okay. Wait, a backstory? Wait. What's going on with Senjumaru? Is she built like this? I mean, she was one of the ex research and development captains, right? We linked our lives to one another to seal away our true swords. Okay. In exchange for three of our lives, the blood oath seal has been broken. Prepare yourself. Okay. What is this? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Are we moving map? Oh, damn! What is going on? Senjumaru Shutara! We're using Bankai! What the f- Kubo, what was you cooking, mate? Ishin? Ryu can feel it? Great, great, we love that, we love that. I'm sorry, I'm like absolutely baffled right now. Yeah, why? Yeah, thank you asking. Armor blade steel. Oh, shit! They're like trapped in this like origami puzzle thing. I mean, obviously it's cloth, but like, I guess it's treated like origami, right? Damn, Kubo, what was you cooking? You put this man in the kitchen? This is actually like, I had to use a Naruto reference, but it is essentially like, it seems like a genjutsu. Seems that way. It's an interesting Bankai, because I have no fucking idea what's going on. Unless, no. Oh, what's Uryu's gonna get clapped any bit, watch. Huh? It's gotta be an illusion, right? It has to be. My power is black. So Opus Quinces and the dead and the living, it doesn't matter who, all the black in this world belongs to me, becomes mine. Okay, that's mad. So they're both one and the same in that situation, where like he can take power from all the Quinces, yet he can take every power from like all the black. I give you a name. What was it? It's Black Ant, right? If I had to use the more modern term, I guess this would be called Bankai. Okay, so the last time it was Shikai. We're in Bankai now. This sword can etch a new name. So the Bankai is used to make names? Black Ant. Your power is like that of a black ant that crawls on the ground. A frail and fleeting life. Don't mess with Ichibei, man. Don't mess, but... surely, something's about to happen right now, right? Like the black ant that you are. Damn! Get footed! King of the bugs! Farewell, clap! Damn! And that's it for Big Yhwach. That's it, it's over, it's a wrap. Pack it up. You don't mess with the Soul Reaper Elite Guards. And that's how Core 2 ends. Okay. Hello, Khan. Yes, we did. Well, some more than others. We're bringing back the popular illustrated guide to Soul Reapers. I picked out some special footage of Ichigo and his friends. Okay. Golden! Aww. Buff car, let's go. We finally got him in that one scene. Will we get Rukia's Peach in these to you know, give us what we wanted? Probably not. At least we get Buff Calm right. I have thoughts about this, man. Rukia soon? As soon? Are we finally gonna get it? Perhaps? It's just the drawing. Just one PNG, that's all we need. Damn, Senjumaru got to have all that? Damn. I hate it here. Should have been me then. Take off your loincloth too? Damn, Senjumaru is actually just going to see all the dick. Damn. Poor Ranger, he went through it, man. Yeah, Byaki had to do that as well. I bet you Byaki was like standing loud and proud with his fucking cock out, you know? First and foremost, episode 25, great. Episode 26, unexpected to the utmost degree. Some madness from Squad Zero that I did never ever expect. And you can see my reaction towards it was, I was absolutely baffled to see Senjumaru go Bankai. What? Like, I am going to be rewatching the living fuck out of that, man. That shit was amazing. Amazing. It really was. We do have a PV and I will do a video on that, but I believe, because I got support on my Discord, that there was a screenshot of like Senjumaru, or like of like the Bankai, I think. I'm not quite sure. So I'm gonna get into that. But before we do, I do want to say, I'm conflicted with how I feel about this, because like some people have told me who work on the show that, you know, scheduling, which is like, obviously if there's scheduling issues, there's production issues. So that there was scheduling issues and this episode was kind of, you know, involved in that. And I'm kind of thinking that, okay, well, is the 4 minutes thing because of that, right? Like this cons, you know, PNG fucking slideshow, is it because of that? Because like, as much as I appreciate, you know, Khan's radio show, or, you know, Illustrated Guide to Soul Reaper's Golden, like I love that. Like some people really wanted that back, and like I don't blame them. It's great, right? It's fun. We get to learn things like the Quintic Cyclopedia and all that sort of stuff. Like they're really cool. As I said to someone yesterday when the leaks came out about it, have that shit. Like, one, is it going to be every episode now, right? Because it's like, oh, it says, oh, the Khan says he's back, right, to do it. I'm like, oh, okay, is this going to, like, take over, like, the post-credit scenes? Which, if that is the case, at least animate, you know, the Shinigami Guide to Soul Reapers. Like, at least animate them, like it was in the old show. It wasn't just a PNG slideshow. Don't use this as a way to, as a way for efficiency. I feel like if you want to give some like new animators, you know, that opportunity to be on like something that isn't needed to be animated that well per se, put them on there, get them started off, whatever, right? But don't PNG it. And I know I'm being kind of critical here, but at the end of the day, it's like, if you're going to bring it back, I would have said bring it back in like the Blu-ray releases, right? Give the Blu-ray releases some form of like marketability and say, oh yeah, at the end of each episode, you're going to get like a new Illustrated Guide to Soul Reapers, because like that'd be cool, right? It would be, because I don't want them to take away a lot from the episodes over this that isn't even animated and it's like PNG. It's like, no, we're going so backwards, especially with things. But what a weird way to end this episode. I do wonder if it was production issues. I'm really 50-50 on it. And I'm like, I think my instinct is screaming at me, production issues. And that's over the amount of what this core's been through. This core's been through some weird stuff. This episode though, 26 as a whole, right? Take away the con stuff. Fantastic. Absolutely beautiful. And, you know, it was on the crux. Like it was almost like there, like as an individual level, almost better than 25. But obviously because it was shorter, then maybe not so much, but like it was such a strong episode. I'm gonna stop speaking because like this is already going on longer than it needs to, but that's my reaction to it. I think, yeah, like Sutara, man, the Sutara Senjumaru stocks are up. Uetsu with just everything was great about this, and I really want to rewatch. It was great. Like I loved it. I loved it. It was great. I loved it. It was a good way to end off core two. You know, I do feel like most of the attention went onto these two episodes and maybe the Kenpachi fight and maybe the Rukia fight. It's been more consistent this core, you know, and I'll give my overall thoughts about the Thousand Year Blood War arc core two in another video. But overall, I've really thoroughly enjoyed this hour special. And I think I'll leave it off there. Tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below. Of course, hit that like and subscribe. And also, we'll do the PV reaction as well shortly after this video uploads. So stay tuned for that. That being said, I'm going to catch my focus later. You guys, of course, have this fine. Jaymes Hanson. As always, people, peace out.